We need some people not working so we can get them to do the care house. We're completely out of food and people are getting hungry, and this is not a big issue. Hey guys, welcome back to a new episode of Frostpunk. Let's hope we can survive in this new series we've created. I'm gonna fast forward through till... So why are people getting... I'm assuming people are getting sick because these areas are cold. Yeah. What is this? Workers needed. Book of Law, let's see. Child labor. What does this one do? Let's not sign that because it feels like it's going to screw us. We need 15 wood and 5 steel. We got the steel, we need the wood. Do we not have anyone getting wood? No, we don't.
Food! Time to get to work!
Oh, this is the wood crate. We're depleting. It's almost depleted. It's gonna be depleted in a moment. Okay, cool. Bring these down a little bit and I'll put 10 people on some steel for the moment. What else do we need? Let's build 2 of those so we can get research going real fast. Work day's over. Okay. First thing we need to do is, I can't do that yet. Exploration industry beacon. We need to wait till tomorrow. Need to have the resources for it, so we're just gonna have to speed through the night. And we're gonna go down in temperature, and this is the dangerous bit. We're about to go down in temp quite a bit. This is when people will start getting sick. Cold at home. Is it being worked by engineers? That is. This is all frigid crap. I think the first thing we need to do is provide the shelter because we only have 11 hours left. Get a bunch of sick people. No, people are just not willing to come out, I guess. Really need the. Put it on overdrive for the moment. So, lack of shelter is the only thing bringing discontent right now. Waiting on getting 10 wood. Fuck this off for the moment. We don't really need it at the moment. Raw food, none. Food rations, very little. Okay. So another hunter's hut is in need. Right? I don't think we have enough workers for that. Oh, this is such a low efficiency right now. We're gonna starve. We don't get this done soon. What is this? Came forward about after we built the workshop. She says that her husband and daughter didn't reach the city in the group. Sure, they're still out there. She wants to join the scout team. We'll do what we can. Come on, I need 10 wood. Just produce me another 4 wood. Sign that.
New law. A new law has passed.
Four hours left. This is gonna take less than an hour. Okay, whew, good. We're out of wood, yeah, I know. Generator is on overdrive, trying to keep everyone from dying. Hope rises. Tech is being researched. How much is that beacon gonna cost when we get it? 35, Jesus. All right, well. Take that down to 5 people. Put 5 people here. Hunter's hut is full of people. We're not doing good on food, though. Need 25 wood so I can build another medical station. Well, I'm not gonna get it tonight. Let's go through the night. I know we have 1 sec. Shit, we have 10. Jesus, everyone is sick. And we're gonna have to turn off the heater today. So everything's gonna get cooled down a little bit because this has gotta cool down. This has gotta introduce a new law. Need to get a new medical station today. At least, probably actually 2. I'm gonna put them right there. Let's get the road built. Steel, we're not getting enough to get that going yet. This is full hands to clear that out. It's only 19 left there, 30 left there, and 2 left there. As soon as that's cleared, I guess we put those people on. Co-pile depleted. Okay, so put those workers over here. How many are they gonna collect an hour? 1.9, not that much more. And then, yeah. Okay, we have the wood to build one of our. Not what I wanted. One of these. Amputee is great. Let's get this beacon up and then we'll take care of the care house. That's the next thing we need to work on after the beacon. Put as many people as we can on that coal pile. All these coal piles are depleted. We're not at the point where we can get out in this coal deposit. Nearly half my people are sick now, fuck. And we're out of, god damn it. This game is hard as nail, and I'm on like the most basic difficulty. Gotta wait until this temperature comes back up. Yeah, we're fucked. I think we've already fucked the game because we have so many sick and we don't have enough. Oh, we have the stuff for the beacon. 35 steel. Shit, we need so much goddamn steel. What ran out? Oh, that ran out. What was that? Okay. Food's our next big thing. One of our people is facing death, but he's still refusing amputation. He keeps screaming that he doesn't want anyone to touch his leg, and he won't change his mind, even though gangrene will kill him as a matter of hours. If he doesn't want to, it's probably gonna fuck me at some point, but feel like you get the choice. Not that. Yeah, never mind. Not getting into that complicated conversation right now. Okay, this is not being worked on at all. Let's get this. House needs 25 wood and 5 steel. We have the wood, we have the steel, we need the wood. We'll leave 5 people workless for a moment to see if I can get them to build this thing. Or unemployed, I guess. I need to get the sick number under control ASAP. Okay, we're doing the coal thumper now so we can start getting a better source of coal. And then the next thing we need to do after that is my research. Probably this heaters and then these two. This is 50 wood if I remember, yeah. Actually, before that, we should probably do this. One person died, shit. Patient who refused to just died of gangrene. We did our best to ease his pain, but he suffered terribly in the end. Hope will fall slightly, or discontent will rise slightly. Essentially, do you take responsibility or do you let someone else take responsibility? Okay. Okay, I gotta wait to sign the cemetery law. That'll be the next thing I sign, because that's gonna start causing people to get sick. Like everything else in this game causes people to get sick. Love this game, but this is nails.
End of shift. Go rest all who can.
What is this? Leotites. Need wood to create scouts. Okay, that's gonna have to wait. Everyone's gonna be fucking sick before the end of the night. God damn it. We need some people not working so we can get them to do the care house. We're completely out of food and people are getting hungry, and this is not a big issue. Is there a... Oh, I can't sign a law right now anyways. Shit.
Finish your labors, people. The work day is up.
Care house is about to open. So now they're gonna use up, each of those amputees is gonna use up half as much food. And we're out of time today. Okay, so next time, all these building projects should finish. Let's go into photo mode. Goodbye. All these building projects should finish, and we should be able to get started on heating everything up with some extra heaters, because we need to get the sickness thing under control. So yeah, that's it for today, and I hope you enjoyed. Have a good day, guys, and goodbye.